American Motordrome Company's Wall of Death Show. This is America's original extreme motorcycle thrill show. '18, 1920, right in there, is when they started being seen on the carnivals, and they, in the 30s and 40s, they were huge, and they died out through the 60s and 70s, and there's only a couple left. This is one of two that are still operating in the United States. A lot of extreme shows out there right now, but we're the original extreme. There were guys riding Indian motorcycles like that one down there, that 1928 Indian in 1928 on a wall like this. There is no place like this place, any place. This is the place. You can see it in a picture. You can see it on the TV, in movies. It's been in movies. You don't know it until you can stand right here and feel the bike go right by right there. Yeah, the building's alive, it's part of it, it moves. We're gonna have a girl in the ticket box, and we'll be selling tickets all weekend long. We're gonna do a show every hour that we can do a show. And children under 12 are free with a paying adult. Bring the whole family, bring the neighbor kids, bring the grandkids. It's a show that the kids will remember for a lifetime. We've got a lot of people that bring their kids, and they say that they saw it when they were children, and now they're bringing theirs to see it again. Wow, we have insane.